Now, KSBW weather.
This is Phil Freeman for Art Jarrett, and this is the scene over the last hour in the Monterey Bay. Earlier today, we had a lot of sailboats, and then they just left, and now we're seeing some low clouds and some higher clouds as well. Now, right now in Monterey, it has really been cool all day, and it's even cooler now, 53. Here in Salinas, we were up to 66. It's cooled off quite dramatically. Bradley, near 80. And these are the temperatures for today, very similar to what they were yesterday, although near the coast, we saw temperatures cool not only for highs, but also for lows. Some of the coolest readings we had this morning were along the coast, which is a little bit unusual. 75 in King City, that was one of the warmest ones. And then we also had 75 in Hollister today. So all in all, similar to yesterday, but maybe cooler if you're near the coast. We do have those high clouds moving toward us. And right now, the temperatures are cooling down as well in Watsonville with currently 59 degrees for the current temperature. Now, this is a situation over the last 24 hours. We're watching this weather system move toward us. It's kind of organized. The problem is that as it moves toward us, it is going to become more disorganized. And as a result, even though rain showers are associated with it, and even though we'll get some, we're not going to get very much. We're talking about a little bit of rain. Beginning Tuesday, you could see 3/4 of an inch in the Santa Cruz Mountains, and that is the most you'll see. You can see it on microcast. Here it comes. You can see Tuesday afternoon, we start to get the rain, and we'll get more after that. Most places, 1/4 of an inch or less if you're near King City, even less than that. Now, for the San Francisco Bay Area tomorrow, expect mostly sunny skies, highs in the 60s. It's also going to be mostly sunny with highs in the 60s and 70s. Tomorrow in the Santa Clara Valley, these temperatures are similar to what we had today. Mostly sunny with a few high clouds here in the Salinas Valley. Temperatures similar to what we had today. And about the same along the coast, maybe a little bit warmer because it looks like we'll have less of an onshore flow tomorrow. So maybe a couple degrees warmer right near the beaches. Temperatures 60s and 70s in the Santa Cruz County area. Now, Tuesday is when we'll see those clouds increase and we should get rain. But again, not a lot of rain. We could use more rain than what we're getting. The hills are green now, but if we don't get more rain, they're going to start to turn brown early. And then temperature-wise, we're going to see much cooler beginning Tuesday, and then warmer after that. We could see temperatures in the 80s the end of this week. So,
sounds good.
Well, it's good, but we could use more rain.
Maybe, well, hopefully Phil will keep us posted if maybe things will change in our favor. We'll get a little more rain. Thanks, Phil.
I
appreciate
hope so.
It.